emotions regardless, right? So emotions are a real thing. Okay, emotions are a real thing. We just vary on them. Some people are more emotional, others are less emotional, but there's no such thing as an emotionless human being. And yes, even your ex. Oh!